as what little of summer slowly ebbs away. It's an EB, emergency bee, no, hashtag EB. Thursday, the 18th of August, 2011. A somewhat still and calm South Wales Valley village. August is rubbish. Completely and utterly rubbish. However, I have one beer token left. 50p off. You gotta grab these things as well, you can still get them. And here we are, Piccadilly International. In the distance, the sun is just rising. And that way lies Cardiff. Yeah, I think I've lost it. And in full bloom. It is. And this is August. And they're off. Good morning, everyone. Good morning. Just hanging up with beer. Sorry, that's not so. This is Gold by Davis's Brewing Company. And this is a lively one, that's already been topped up. 4.5% alcohol by volume. Golden. Sort of looks a little bit like a lager. Anyway, there are hand for scale. And that's August outside, although it looks like. It looks crap actually. I'm sure I pointed that out. There's a slight lemon taste to it. Only nice bitter aftertaste. But I think it only qualifies for a beer, which is still not bad. And to the smell, a full English breakfast. It's only full Welsh if there's green bits in the sausages. Number two. That looks suspiciously like an ale. Summer days from the Arundel Brewery, 4.7% alcohol by volume. Still grey and overcast outside, no sign of summer. And if you're watching in Turkey, I love the smell of French. Anyway, happy France. Creamy, nicely carbonated, slightly bitter. Well, it is bitter anyway. Bit of citrus, another citrus. But still a bee. Today could be a bee day. Maybe joking there somewhere. Dry beer. Looks like it's curry on my own. I can cope. Just about. This is called Codger. That could be me. Cotswold Spring Brewery. 0.2% alcohol by volume. Congratulations to the battery for lasting out like the wind. Anyway, it's an ale. Or bitter, I suppose. Not complex, it tastes like a bitter. That's another bee. Today is a bee day. I think I've already done that one, but who knows? Oh, was a police car. I think it might be time to stream Planet Rock. Who knows? At the moment, it's This Week in Google. I love This Week in Google. And yes, I'm already a little bit tiddly. Time to go. So, okay, Liam, Jack, Harry, Petter. People for the ethical treatment of animals. Okay, that's lager. Tuborg. And this is how I do it. Emergency barges, emergency chips, chicken tikka, Android Weekly on the cans. It's good.